Sir, we have to do pray.
Mute your mic. Mute your mic. Okay. So, yes, mute your mics, everyone. Mute your mic. What did I say? Mute your mic.
Good morning, sir.
Okay. Now, let's start with prayer. So, everyone, join your hands. Close your eyes. Let's start. Okay. Yes. You should keep quiet. Close your eyes, join your hands, and here too. When I say start, okay, you can start. Yes, don't switch on the mic. Continue. Continue your prayer, everyone. If you can switch on the camera, it would be better for me. I also want to watch you whether you are doing it or not. Switch on the camera. I told camera, not mic. Told camera, not mic. First, let me put in lecture mode. Now switch on your camera, please. 2-3 students, please switch on your camera and continue. Continue your prayer. Okay. Okay, done? Done, everyone? Okay. Good. Done, no? Yes. Over, everyone. Meet. Meet Vagadia. Maitri. Done? Okay. Good. Good. Very good. Very good. Okay. So, let's start. Yes, let's start. So everyone, you have understood in the last class, we have discussed about the introduction of geography chapter 1. Yes or no? And I hope that you understood also. The thing that we have seen in introduction means as part of introduction, we have completed the entire chapter only in the sense. Means we have covered up all the points and we have understood all the points in introduction only. Okay, just what we need to do is just a little more detail so that you can get little more idea. Okay, that's why today we'll start the explanation with the PPT. So everyone, take your books, take your textbooks, everyone. And I hope that everyone's chapter 1 history, it is completed. I hope that it is complete. Okay. Now, if I ask any one of you to send me in WhatsApp your completed work, so those student has to send me in WhatsApp just for now. Then, when the book submission will come, at that time I will already check only. But if I ask, I can ask at any time. So you should be ready to send me. Okay. Today I will not ask, but either maybe tomorrow or day after tomorrow, I can ask your completed work for history chapter 1. So it should be done. Okay. So yes, everybody taken? Okay, I hope that everyone has taken history chapter 1. Now, look. First of all, let me share the screen and confirm me whether the screen is visible. Okay, how you will confirm? No? You don't have chat box also. Wait. I will switch on the mic for a while, and at the time of explanation, I will put you all in lecture mode. First, let me open the document. Yes, where is that? Okay, I think it is. See, it is here. Yes, it is not class 8, it is wait. Okay, don't get worried about this. Wait a minute, let me rename that, otherwise I will get confused. Okay, can you all see now? Wait. Let me open the document. Okay. Now, let me come over there and you just tell me.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. It is clearly visible.
Okay, mute your mic. Okay, now let me put you in lecture mode. Now, nobody will speak in between. If you have any doubt at that time, at the end of the, when we end up the class, before 5 minutes, I will ask you your doubts. Means if you have any doubt, at that time you can ask. Okay, by that time, I'll put everyone in lecture mode. Just you have to listen to me what I'm explaining. Clear? Okay, now just you have to listen to me. That's it. Okay, so let's start. Let me rotate the screen. I hope that it is visible. Okay, so as I told you, in history also, as we divided our chapter into topics, yes or no? When we divide our chapter into different, like separate, like topics, when we divide it into topics, so that it will be more clear to us. Okay, means what we are going to learn in this chapter, that we will understand, or how, which are the points that we'll be covering in this chapter, that will be understood for us. Okay, but when it will be understood, when we divide it, when we divide the chapter into topics, then we will understand the overall, like what are we going to learn in this chapter. Clear? So it is not visible right now. Wait a minute. Now can you see? Okay. Yes. So we will divide it in divide it into three broad topics. We are dividing this chapter into three broad topics, which are there for easier understanding, so that we can understand easily. First one is, what is environment? Okay, means we will understand what is environment. We already understood this thing in introduction, but now little more in detail. Second is components of environment. Okay, means which are the components. And third one is dependence on environment. So only these are, there are only three main topics in this chapter. So after covering these three topics, then the entire chapter will complete. That's it. There is nothing any much topic given in this chapter. Only three main, this top chapter has only three topics. What is environment? Second is components of environment. And third is dependence on environment. Clear, everyone? Now let's see. Okay. Now, what is environment? See, environment is everything that you see around you in your surroundings. Means whatever things you are seeing in your surroundings, they are considered as environment. Please note that. Okay, very simple one. This you are already learning from class 3 onwards. You have learned this. 3 or class 2 onwards. Okay. And environment is our basic life support system. So, what are the basic life support system? Like we can say, like water, air, food, land, etc. So these are all part of our environment. This is a common like understanding of environment. Yes or no? This is a simple one or simple definition or simple thing about environment that we know or that we understand. Yes or no? Now let us understand it in little more detail. What is natural environment that we have to first understand? Okay. So what is a natural environment? What is that natural environment? See. First is, how do human beings modify this natural environment? There will be a question. Okay, natural environment means which has a relation with the nature. Okay, now nature means in the sense like this natural environment, it keeps on changing. It is not always the same. So that you can say how the changes happen. That there is a question in your mind. Yes or no? You can have a question. Your mind may ask that how can the changes happen in human environment? Okay, or how can human beings modify this natural environment? How? Okay, so the answer is, human beings make things like cars, buildings, manufacturing machines, etc., which modify the natural environment. Yes or no? Now did you understand how this environment changes, or how the modification happens? Did you get how? Because see, man is making things like cars. Now by cars, what happens? Pollution. Yes or no? So that means pollution is taking place, means environment is changing. Yes or no? Changing, no? Yes. And buildings, by making buildings, what is happening? Again, too many things are lost. Means we lost, we cannot say, but they are used, no? Like too many bricks are used, too many sand are used. So this way, now like environmental changes. Environment means what is around us. So around us, if we can see buildings, means we can say that it's an environmental change. Means yes, previously, now in historical times, there was no any buildings. Environment was very calm. But today's environment is very much busy life. Yes or no? You can see lot of vehicles nearby, means when you look around in cities. Yes or no? Many people go here and there. Okay. Many big buildings are made or built. And then you can say people are going by car and they are polluting the air also. Okay. Many manufacturing machines are made. So this way the natural environment, in natural environment, modification happens. Understood? Now why? Now why is it happening? Why do humans change, or why do humans utilize, or why do humans modify the natural environment? Why? What is the reason? Because of our needs. That is the main point. Because see, how we can say, like car is needed, no? Means if we want to go from one place to another, car is needed. And building means for why buildings are needed? For us to stay. Yes or no? And manufacturing machine means what? For factory, manufacturing means machines. Should be there, no? Otherwise, without machines, how the factory can run? Yes or no? So these things are our needs. So that is why, according to our needs, what is happening? Yes, the modification in natural environment happens. Clear? Understood this much? Now, human needs are increasing day by day. Now, see, that is a true thing. Yes or no? And today also, till today, our needs are different and different. No, it is always changing. Our needs are increasing day by day. And to satisfy these needs, we modify. So for satisfying that, we modify some changes. I mean, we make some changes. Okay, or we modify. Okay. Even destroy our natural surroundings. So for that modification, we even destroy our natural environment. So destroy means how we can say, I told you, that people are using cars, means they are polluting air also too much. So by polluting air, what is happening? Yes, environment is changing, no? Yes, it is changing. And it is destroying the environment. Yes or no? I hope that you are listening. Okay, so next point is some objects are created by nature. So which are the objects created by nature? Like mountains, rivers, trees, animals, etc. These are the objects created by nature, means natural objects. Mountains, rivers, trees, animals, etc. are natural objects. That is created by whom? Nature. Okay, now last one. Others are made by people, like roads, cars, clothes, books, etc. These are made by people. Which are they? Once again, roads, cars, clothes, books, etc. I hope that you have understood this point. Now, what is this environment about? This is an extra thing given. Okay, please note it down. See, the word environment comes from which? From French word. Okay, it is environer, which means neighborhood. Environer means neighborhood. Okay, it's a French word. The meaning of the French word is environer. Okay, so the meaning of environer means neighborhood. Okay, I hope that you understood this much. Environment, natural environment, this is why do they change? Okay, what is the reason behind of modifying the natural environment? I hope that you understood. Now, environment, from where this word has come? Comes from French word environner, which means neighborhood. Now, components of environment, which are they? So we know the place, people, things and nature that surround any living organism is called a environment. Understood? So people, we know that place, whatever place we are living, people, those are surrounding us, things that is surrounding us, nature that is surrounding us, that surround any living organism. Suppose these things, if they are surrounding any other living organisms, so it can be called as what? Environment. Clear? I hope that this much is clear. Now, components of environment. Again, there are two broad kinds of components. Which are they? One is natural, second is man-made. This is done, no? I hope that this is done yesterday. Okay, so natural is now divided into four subtopics. Natural is a kind of component, yes or no? Natural and man-made, both are components of environment. Now, considering natural, there are four subtopics. Which are they? One is lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere and biosphere. Now, what is this ecosystem? This we have yesterday already understood. Now, these four points, when all these interact each together, or all these interact together in the ecosystem. Okay, this we need to understand. Lithosphere, once again, it is related to land, and hydrosphere related to water, atmosphere related to air, and biosphere related to living beings. Understood? Understood, everyone? Hello? Are you all there or slept? Okay, I hope that you have understood because it is in lecture mode. Okay, no problem. I hope that you understood. But if you have any doubt, just ask me before ending the class, 5 minutes. I will give you to ask your questions. At that time, you can ask. Okay, now, next point. Okay, so next topic is, see, this we have done, Yes, biotic and abiotic. This is again the simple one. You all know that. But let's discuss, let's see whether any new points are there or not. See, therefore, environment is a combination of natural phenomena and human-made phenomena. Please underline this, very important one. If you don't underline, just take a screenshot, because you cannot underline, no? This is a, you can take screenshot, no problem. Take the screenshot. Done? I hope that it is done. Now, environment is a combination of natural and human made. Now, natural environment means, that also I told you, the activities related to human, creativity, the creations, and interaction between humans, they are considered as human environment. Clear? And the natural environment, now what is that natural environment? Actually, natural environment refers to biotic and abiotic factors or conditions. So, biotic means which is related with the living organism or animals, and abiotic means world of non-living elements, for example, land. So, example of biotic, it is given plants and animals because they have life. Okay, then they are growing also. Yes or no? And abiotic means it is non-living elements, world of non-living elements. Example is land. Land can be considered as abiotic. Clear? Now, next. Okay, components of environment. Now, in this components of environment, which is biotic and which is abiotic? See, whatever I have circled in blue. Okay, can you see this? So this lithosphere, hydrosphere and atmosphere, these three are abiotic resource, and the last one, biosphere, it is a biotic resource. Bio means biosphere, related to living beings. It is related to the living beings. Clear? Okay. I hope this is understood. Now lithosphere. We are into the lithosphere. Okay. Listen. Okay. You are all listening, I hope so. Lithosphere. The solid crust or the hard top layer of the earth. What is that? Lithosphere means solid crust or the hard top layer of the, means on the surface of the earth. If there is something hard on the top layer of the earth, solid crust, okay, it is known as lithosphere. And like we can say, for example, land is there. Yes or no? Then where are its features? So where are its features means which one? Features of lithosphere. Now see, it is made up of rocks and minerals. It is covered by thin layer of soil. Third, it is an irregular surface. Fourth, there are various landforms on it. Okay, landforms means understand. Who can tell me what's a landform? Let me unmute your mic. Who can tell me?
Sir, may I say?
Yes, of course. Yes.
Sir, may I say?
Wait, wait. Now let him say, because he has said no first. Yes.
Sir, landform. Sir, landforms means types of land.
Types of land. Is it?
Yes.
Can
sir,
do?
May I say?
Is it?
No, sir. No.
Yes.
Different sir, types of land. Sir.
Sir,
yes, sir.
Sir,
okay,
may I say?
Sir,
are mountains, plateaus, plains.
Wait, Maitri. Maitri, can you say? Wait a minute. Let me ask Maitri. Maitri,
sir,
are you there?
Yes, sir.
Say,
sir,
what is
sir,
that?
Land form is a natural form of earth, our earth surface.
So natural form of earth, like it's a solid surface, yes or no? Like for example, mountains, plateaus, plains, valleys, they are land forms. Clear? So they are present on the surface of the earth. Okay? Clear? Now the landforms are present on continents as well as on the ocean floors. Ocean floors means understand. See, just think of ocean. Ocean or samandar, we can say it in Hindi, no? Like it is ocean. Now under that ocean, have you seen in National Geography, you might have seen. Like under the sea level also there are certain big, yes, big sir. Rocks. Big rocks are there. Okay, and yes, mountains are also present in under the sea. Have you noticed that? Even mountains are there under the sea. Have you seen that?
Yes, sir.
Yes, you can see in that National Geography channel whenever it is whenever it comes. Yes. In that, when you see that. When they go for swimming, means under the ocean, at that time this camera also they take, no? So at that time you can see under that ocean there is a flat surface, and in that flat surface there are many things like rocks are there, okay? Big surface, hard surface are there. Then mountains, even mountains are present under that ocean, okay? That you can easily find it out, okay? Yes. Now, what is the importance of this lithosphere? This we need to understand. What is this importance? Lithosphere, now you understood, no? Lithosphere understood. What is that? It is a solid crust, hard top layer of the earth. It is known as lithosphere. It's a solid crust, hard top layer of the earth. Now, what were the features? They were made of rocks and minerals. It is covered by thin layer of soil. Third is, it is irregular surface. And fourth is, there are various landforms. Which are the landforms? Mountains, plateaus, plains, valleys, etc. Valleys, etc. Now, last one. The landforms are present on continents, okay, as well as the ocean floors. Now, importance. We have reached here, no? Importance of lithosphere. Now, lithosphere is the domain that provides us. Now, what is that domain? Lithosphere is a domain that provides us what? What does lithosphere provide us? Take this also.
Forest, grasslands, land for agriculture and human settlement. Mm. It is also a source, yes, of mineral wealth.
Mineral
it contains
wealth.
Mineral,
yes,
which we can use for the our needs.
Yes, very good, very good. Means it is visible, no, properly. So take this screenshot of lithosphere and, yes, the importance, yes, of lithosphere. First take this lithosphere, everyone. See, I will zoom it.
We are taking screenshots. Can you have taken, please, do lithosphere importance.
Wait. Sir, have everyone taken? Everybody,
yes,
else
sir,
have taken screenshot?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Now I'm moving for the importance. Importance. Okay. See, this is the importance.
Yes, sir.
I have zoomed also.
Yes, sir. I have taken.
Sir, now we are taking screenshots. So we have to write in homework.
Yes, sir.
Also.
Taken.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
we
start
are...
writing. Start writing today only.
Yes,
so
sir.
That at the
sir,
end time.
Normal.
No. What did I say?
Sir, we
activity
have,
book
we
is
have,
used for what?
Sir, taken.
Sir, we have to write important points now.
Yes, whatever screenshot I am giving, those are important only. That you have to write down.
Sir, we have to write important points or what that means.
What are you saying?
Sir, we have to write in activity book or
sir?
Beta, what kind of question is that? I told you activity book is used for what purpose? Only activity should be written in activity book.
Sir.
Everyone else mute your mic. First listen to me. Let me put you all in lecture, otherwise you will not listen. listen what I want to say, then after ask. Don't one by one just keep on saying and saying. Then it is not clear to me what you all people are saying. Now listen, I have put you in lecture mode. Now I am not going to switch off the lecture mode. Listen. Activity, see, this is a simple common sense only. I told you, in activity book, only activity should be there. Important points I told you before starting of this question answer. Before writing question answer of a chapter, first you have to start any chapter, or any chapter it might be. You have to start with the important points only. Whatever screenshots I am giving, those are important points only, and that you have to write it down in fair notebook with no any doubt. You should not look here and there. Just you have to write it down without asking. Now, in every chapter, I will not say this, that you have to write it down, this, you have to write it down, you have to write it down. Okay, this is okay. This is the second chapter. That's why I am saying. Okay, now in the coming chapters, I will not say every time. You have to write it before starting the question answer. You have to start writing from important points. Start writing important points. This way, I will not keep on saying. You are 7th standard students now. You are not like 3rd or 4th standard students. Yes or no? Only one time or two time. Maximum 3 times I can say. Okay. So you have to listen properly. Okay. Clear now? Yes. You have to start writing with important. You have to start a chapter with important points only. Then after you can write glossary if I am giving. Okay. So after important points, you have to write down that words that matter. That already I told you to take screenshot. And it should be with you. No? That day I already told you to take. Okay. If you have not taken screenshot, don't worry. I will put that in your WhatsApp group. Okay. And screenshot about this PPT, important points, that I am already telling you in the class itself. You have to take the screenshot. Clear? So I hope that, now what is the importance? I hope that this importance of lithosphere, you have taken the screenshot. I hope that you have taken. Okay. So let's continue. Lithosphere is a domain that provides us. What lithosphere provides us? Forest. Yes or no? Lithosphere means, what did I say? What do you mean by lithosphere? Lithosphere means related to land. See here, can you see this? I have written in bracket also. Lithosphere means it is related to land. Hydrosphere means related to water. Atmosphere means related to air. And biosphere means related to living beings. Clear? So I hope that this is clear. And yes, importance of lithosphere. The first one is forest. Second is grassland. Okay, good. And third one is land for agriculture and human settlements. Means when human means a land for agriculture and human settlements. Okay, so in lithosphere, or that is on the land only, we are preparing the settlements, no, or house. Human settlements means house. Yes or no? So we stay on in our home. Okay, that is built on our agricultural land. Okay, so land for agriculture and human settlements. Land is helpful for us. And the fourth one, the last but not the least, what is that? It is also a source of mineral wealth. Yes. With this, whatever we have learned up till now. So we have to understand and conclude that. Yes, all sorts. Okay, it is also source of mineral wealth. Means, it is, means what? Lithosphere. Okay, lithosphere has all kinds of, like we can say, minerals. And in that, minerals are useful in our lives. Okay. Clear? Understood, everyone? I hope that everybody has understood. Okay. Good. Now next. Yes, Maitri, you have a doubt? You have a doubt? No. Okay, you have taken the emoji. Now anybody is having, please remove emoji first. First remove the emojis, everyone. Okay. Kunjesh, remove. First remove. When I ask, then after you can do. First remove that. Remove the emoji. Okay. Now tell me how many of you, Manan, wait. After asking the question, then you have to put emoji. Remove that. Remove. Huh. Yes. Now tell me, how many of you students among you has any doubt up till now? What you can do is raise your hand. If you have doubt. Okay, Manan is having. Then, anybody else? Okay, only Manan has raised hand. Okay, so Manan, wait a minute. Kunjesh, don't put unnecessary emojis. Clear? Manan, yes.
Yes, sir. Sir, under the sea there is land. And sir, if we dig that land, sir, what would we get?
Sir,
means under deep, when we dig more and more, you know, you may find water more. Okay, water is most available. More and more water is available. And in some areas, in some land, you know, like Dubai and you Arab countries, there you can find oil. When we dig more and more, okay, you may find oil also. Means, you know, in like Arab countries, they are rich in refinery, they are rich in lubricants, like oil, okay? Oil is the most famous in Arab countries. And in some areas, when we dig more and more, you can find the water. You can find water more. Clear? Understood?
Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
Then, now you can remove the emoji, Manan. Now, next, who has doubt?
Sir.
Yes, Harman.
Sir.
Yes, can you see me, Harman?
Sir.
Yes, sir. I am telling. Huh? I am asking.
Yes.
Sir, you cannot send the history.
Sir,
I will send that today. Today I will send you in your groups. Don't worry. Clear?
Excuse me, sir. Now I ask my doubts, sir.
Yes. Yes.
Sir, would it be a
everyone,
doubt?
Everyone, mute your mic. Those who are... Wait. First, put your emoji, those who are having doubt. Only that person will switch on the mic. Nobody else. Otherwise, I will put in lecture mode. Then don't tell me. Yes, who was having doubt? Raise your hand.
Yes, sir. Sir, how we can know that this land, when we dig this land, it will there will be gold. It will gold only. We will find gold only, sir. How we can get know?
You can dig and you have to find out. We cannot we cannot predict and say. But in today's world, there might be some technology. By digging that, what you will get, oil or water or some resources like mineral sources are there, no? Okay, in some areas, like in some,
Sir, yes? When we dig everywhere, so some things we will get every time.
Why, you are planning to dig somewhere, Herman?
No,
you are planning to dig? Just simply ask, no? I thought you are going to dig from today. Okay, fine.
I don't have any tools to dig the land.
Okay.
Sir, you will send history worksheet PDF.
Yes. Today I will send. Don't worry. Okay. Now, anybody else? Harman, remove the emoji. Yes. Next, anybody who has any doubt? Kunjesh. Yes, Kunjesh. Unmute your mic. Okay, wait. Yes, Kunjesh, you can unmute your mic. I have put only in mute mode. You can unmute by yourself. Yes, Kunjesh.
Sir, Kunjesh has taken out emoji.
Acha, okay. Anybody else who has? Khushi?
Yes, sir.
Yes, do you have any doubt?
Sir,
no, sir.
Everything understood?
Sir, Adi Patel
yes,
has doubt.
Sir. Yes, okay. Sir, understood.
Very good. Okay. Then yes, Adi. Adi Patel, unmute your mic.
Sir.
Yes.
सर अभी जो आपने सॉफ्टवेयर का वो इम्पोर्टेंट वो करने को कहा है वो स्क्रीनशॉट सर वो इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट में अभी लिखने हैं ना नोटबुक में
यस दैट यू हैव टू स्टार्ट राइटिंग फ्रॉम टुडे नाउ एट द एंड आफ्टर द लिसन आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ द चैप्टर आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग द चैप्टर डोंट सिट फॉर राइटिंग दैट स्टार्ट राइटिंग फ्रॉम टुडे
Okay.
Okay. So that okay. at that day you will not have that workload. Okay.
Yes,
because
sir.
That in history it was the first chapter. We did not know the system what we have to do. That's why I did not say. But in the coming chapters, when I give you important points and that you have to start writing. So for that you have to complete the previous chapter. So did you complete that history chapter one?
Yes.
Fully. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. We have completed.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay. Good. Good. So now you can start writing the important
sir,
points
I,
of.
Sir, I am remaining.
Excuse me, sir.
If you are remaining, complete that. Yes.
Sir, in our last period of SS, we have completed history and start introduction of Shiva.
Yes.
That time
yes.
you had take screenshot of facts that matter, words that matter.
That also see facts, facts that matter also you have to write down.
So
only one at a time. Kunjesh, no. Wait, who is talking right now? Tell me your name.
Hero Khara.
Now let me tell you one thing. If one student is speaking, nobody else will unmute your mic. Otherwise, I will not allow you to ask questions. Directly call me in the evening. In the class, I will not solve the doubts if you do like this. Okay? If one student is speaking, nobody else will unmute their mic unnecessarily. Yes, who was speaking? Yes, continue.
Yes.
What you were saying?
Facts that matter, words that matter, and low learning. I had written it, okay?
Very good. That you have to write down. First, you have to write down. Then, what all things I told you to write down, okay?
Yes, sir.
That you have to write down first. Then, now you have to start writing the important points. If you have written words that matter, then it is very good. So that, just start with the words that matter, okay? Start with words that matter. Then you have to start writing the important points one by one. Understood now?
Yes, sir.
Understood.
Yes, sir.
Understood. Okay, good. Now, everyone just be there. Let me take the screenshot.
Sir, we can leave the class.
Yes, sir.
No. Wait, wait. Before that, let me take the attendance. Nobody will leave. Please be there.
Okay, sir.
Yes, Gunjan. What is your doubt? Gunjan. You raised your hand.
Sir, what is today's homework?
Okay, good question. Wait, today's homework is you have to read page number 1 in the, from your textbook. Page number 1, 2, 3, see natural environment. Okay, that also we have done, no? 1, 2, 3 and up till, yeah, 1, 2, 3 and 4. What is ecosystem that you have to read from tomorrow? This up till this life, okay, that last line it is there, no? Before what is ecosystem?
Yes.
So you have to read
okay.
page number 1, 2, 3 and 4. Please remember
okay,
this.
Sir.
Okay, now,
okay,
please,
sir.
Please.
Okay,
please,
sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. After saying okay,
Bye,
sir, don't
sir.
Leave. Hey, wait. Let me take the attendance. Otherwise, your absent will be there. Then don't tell me. Let me take the screenshot of the list. Those are present. Okay, Hiragara, then Swayam, Pratyush, Adi and Kunjesh. And Ami. Ami, is you are from which division? Ami.
T, sir.
7C. Okay, good. Okay. Okay, so complete this, read this, and also start writing worksheet of this. After reading four pages,
yes.
After reading four pages, whatever topics are there in worksheet, complete that. Okay. Bye bye.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Sir, can we leave the class?
Bye,
yes,
sir.
Bye,
sir. Can we leave the class?
Bye, sir. Bye, sir. Bye, sir.
Yes,
okay, sir. Bye, bye.